Hey guys, welcome to another video. I just quickly wanted to show you how you can actually change default launcher, or even you can change default other applications. For example, if you want to view albums from Google Photos, you can just do that. For various other applications, you can change the default instantly, very easily. So just I'm going to show you how you can do that if you want to change any launcher. So just go to the control center and tap on the settings. So inside the setting, you'll find more settings. You have to tap on the more settings, and here you will find applications. Just tap on it once, and as you can see, there is a default app setting located here. So just tap on it, so all the applications can be changed to whatever default you want to set. So for example, if I want to change my home screen, I'll just tap on it, and whatever launcher you have installed, everything will be here. So for example, if I want to quickly jump to Nova launcher, and boom, there you have it, the Nova launcher set as default. So this is the Nova launcher, and even if I tap on home screen and even if I close all the applications, I'm still on the default launcher that is newly set, which is the Nova launcher. So this is how easily you can set. Just quickly I will show you once again. You have to go to the settings here. Once you go to the settings, just tap on more settings, and here applications and default app settings. So this is where you change all the default. For example, if you want to view your album from Google Photos, you can change that default setting here. You can install various other applications and set default for that. So for example, if you want to view videos on MX Player, so just install the MX Player from Play Store, and when you navigate over here, just tap on the videos and change that. You should be seeing the MX Player here. Just tap on it, and that will be your default video player. So I just wanted to make a quick video. Hope this video was helpful. If yes, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. I've made a lot of other interesting videos on this channel, so browse through that. So see you all in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.